What is up, guys? Welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
We're back today with an absolute banger for you guys. An awesome video suggested to us by you guys, our RS, our family. If you are new to the channel, hey, what's up? Make sure you smash that subscribe button down below and hit that post notification bell because we drop bangers.
Every single day.
Every single day. Not once, not twice, but three times a day. And if you hit that bell, you will never miss a video. So come join the family. But babe, tell them what we got going on today.
All right, guys. So today we're listening to Billy Joel, Uptown Girl.
Now, Billy Joel, we heard Piano Man. He was on the same Piano Man. And we just posted one like not too long ago. It was one that got blocked, but we just recently uploaded it. We didn't start the fire. That was a banger.
That was a good one.
I really liked that song. So let's get into this Billy Joel. And what was the song called?
This one's called Uptown Girl.
Uptown Girl. All right, let's go ahead and get into some Uptown Girl. Let's get it. Uptown Girl movie.
This one.
So he's crushing
really like this one.
On
a girl who's uptown.
And I mean a fancy girl.
Yeah.
A girl who's uppity.
And they're trying to show he's just like an average Joe.
Right, and he's pretty much saying she's never been with a guy like me, a backstreet, you know, boy is pretty much what he was saying. But it was hilarious. Soon as he popped up the Uptown Girl.
I know his movements are really precise in it. It makes the video.
And the little dances make the video fun as well. But he's pretty much saying, "Hey, girl, hey, get you a man that works in a shop. Get you a man's man."
Such musical theater.
So he got her. I think at this point
he's got her up dancing with him in the shop. But this is giving me such musical theater vibes. And you guys know that I love Grease and I love Paradise, Meatloaf Paradise, but by the Dashboard Light. Like, so I like musical theater type stuff. And I kind of like how this video how it's kind of giving us a story. We get all this dancing along with his amazing voice. So, like, all together, I really like it.
So, and then, well, he says, you know, now she's looking for a downtown or whatever he said, Backstreet, yeah, Main. That part.
He pulled out all the stops to get her attention.
He got his Uptown girl.
You go, Billy.
But what she don't know is, hey, that man gonna take her home and serenade her on that piano, though.
Yeah,
that,
she don't know. Yeah, she didn't know what she got into.
Exactly. Exactly. But no, guys, Billy Joel, he's one of those guys. I mean, we've seen him on piano. We've seen him in We Didn't Start the Fire. That was kind of a...
I liked that one. I liked We Didn't Start the Fire because of the context. Like, how much thought had to go into those lyrics.
No, cool. And now we've seen Uptown Girl. So I feel like that's just like three completely...
Different sounds.
Different sounds, different styles.
And his
styles.
Voice was very different in this one.
Yes, and this one, his voice was a lot higher.
No, and I feel like he played with his voice more. This was a more playful song.
But I mean, like you said, it was definitely, like, it felt like some, what do you call it, musical theater?
Musical theater.
Musical theater. That's definitely the vibes this one gave off. But, you know, it's funny, like, just the way he started the video, he's talking about, you know, an Uptown girl pretty much would never be with a, you know, a Backstreet boy like him. And he was saying, you know, she's never had one. She needs a man's man in her life. And then you see throughout the video, you know, he's kind of gaining on her,
He's like, look at these motorcycles, like all the lights come on. Yeah, exactly. He's showing off.
And then right there at the end, she fell for the bait, and hey, and he got him an Uptown girl. But no, definitely very theatrical with all the dances.
And I like that kind of stuff.
But I mean, it definitely made it fun. You know, that's one thing I have noticed in all of the Billy Joel videos. They're all pretty fun.
Yeah.
We Didn't Start the Fire, but that one was very like dramatic. No, fire and flame. So it was definitely.
You keep bringing
cool
that up, and I keep thinking of like really cool things about that. Like, you know,
that was such a cool kitchen song and video.
The kitchen started, you know, like 50s.
Throughout
you know,
the years.
You know what I mean?
Like,
in each decade, it changed to the style of the decor at the moment. So I'm sorry. Other video, we're not talking about that one. We're talking about Uptown Girl, and Uptown Girl was fantastic.
No, it really, really was good. So thank you guys so much for the suggestion. Hey, always, always, always drop us some Billy Joel in them comments, because again, he hasn't disappointed us yet. But again, if you're new here, hey, smash that subscribe button and that post noty bell. And as we always send you guys off with, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. Remember that you are always blessed. And for your new subscribers, I promise we don't always look like this. We are super tired from baby Luca.
He's not sleepy.
He's not sleepy.
Ladies.
At all.
Dad, you might even be able to help.
He's not.
What do you do when your babies have their night and their day switched? Because he's been sleeping in his crib for about 4 hours.
And he gonna
but at
be
nighttime,
up all night.
He won't sleep longer than an hour. Help.
But guys, we new subscribers. Help. You got to go every single day. Mama, let them know that goal.
Make somebody smile.
Has to make somebody smile. We'll see you guys later.